Yellow-tailed damselfish inhabit coral and rocky reefs in the western Atlantic Ocean, from northeastern Florida to Bermuda, and from the Gulf of Mexico to the Caribbean and Brazil. They can inhabit depths from the surface to 200 feet deep. However, they typically don't go past 33 feet. They can be very territorial. In adults, the body is gray-brown in color, usually with scattered iridescent blue spots on the upper part. The tail fin is typically yellow in color and slightly forked. Juveniles are dark blue with scattered iridescent blue spots and a clear or yellow tail fin. Yellow-tailed damselfish typically feed on algae, but they also eat the polyps of fire coral. Juveniles occasionally pick parasites from other species of fish. The damselfish are nearly always found solitary. Adults can grow to around 8 inches long. Male damselfish prepare nest sites on dead coral surfaces within their permanent feeding territories. Spawning occurs at sunrise. Females attach their adhesive eggs to the coral. Males defend the eggs until hatching, which occurs before the morning of the sixth day of incubation. The damselfish are only minor components of fisheries and the marine aquarium trade. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.